I eat at so many drive-thrus, it's pretty nasty.
Welcome to McDonald's. Today we're featuring our Big Mac meal. What can I get for you today?
Yes, may I have your order, please?
Yeah, do y'all have any Bartle-Dos?
I'm sorry?
The Bartle-Do?
No.
On the dollar menu?
No.
Oh, okay. Can I get a crispy honey mustard snack wrap? No, we don't have Bartle-Do. What do you mean, Bartle-Do?
All right, I got a new sewing machine from the mother-in-law for Christmas. So I got it all set up here. Here it is. It was kind of scary. Colin's editing a video over there.
Hey,
what up?
Hey,
are you nervous about this project?
Hey,
Colin?
I'm just singing
this. He's editing the Christmas video. Anyway, so here I'm about to do my first stitches. My mother's helping me. She's the resident sewing expert. Right, so here we go. I got it hooked up and I actually already did the first little stitches. Okay, here we go. Ready? This is just practice. I'm just using some old fabric that she had. Look at that! It's not cut straight, so that could be part of the problem there. Okay, now when do I stop it? Okay, now wait. Now it says, put that right there. It says, take your foot off the controller. Do, 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 do. Raise it up. Pull the fabric to the left. Alright, so look, here we go. I made some stitches. Isn't that nice? Look what I did.
What would you do?
Here, hold that. That's what I did. I did. See, I sewed it there. And then, like, if it's a scarfredo, which this was just practice, then you just flip it inside out. And then you iron it down. And then it can be a scarf when I get done.
Good job, little
princess. I did it. I did it.
Wow.
And you get, this was just the easy, the basic stitch. Oh, it's not very straight. Look.
Work on your stitching.
All right, Ed, I'm gonna take off your scarf if you don't mind, so I can have a pattern. You mind?
Hey! It is the day after Christmas, night after Christmas, and I'm headed to do dinner with a few of my friends, some girlfriends, and a couple in our church that has had us over for chili dinner before Christmas. For the past, oh my goodness, I don't know how long, a really long time, since after our senior year of high school, maybe junior year of high school. It's been a long time, and I know that they watch the vlogs. I'm looking forward to the chili dinner, and can't wait to see y'all. So we're headed, or we being myself, I'm headed to do that, and it's always delicious and scrumptious and a great time with friends. Good time to catch up, see some folks I hadn't seen in a while. So I'm excited about that. And we had a great Christmas. I hope everybody had a great Christmas too. Obviously, the vlogs are a little off, so it's probably going to be like 12 days after Christmas when you see this. But anyway, it was really good, and we had a great time. I ate too much food, as usual. And this week is going to be spent. I've got to do some work at home. Cullen has got to work, and we're going to try to catch up with some friends that we haven't seen in a while. So we'll be doing that, and it should be a good time. So hope everybody's having a good day. Hope everybody has had a good Christmas, and y'all are recovered, and your wallets and your bellies and your house is getting back in order. So I guess that's it for now.
Hey, I'm getting picked up for a hot date. Let's see who it is.
Hey!
Hey, hot date, your car's so clean.
Huh?
Your car's so clean.
Wow, thing.
Yeah, you are.
That's how I jam.
I missed you today.
I got a fever blister coming up. I feel it.
Uh-oh. What happened there?
You smell so good.
Thanks.
You smell like Coach Poppy.
You know him.
I don't know. It's just starting to come up, and I don't bring a Breva.
Uh-oh, Mom didn't give you any.
No, she did not.
So we're going to my cousin's house to hang out for a little minute. But I'm
missed Cullen today.
I missed Katie today.
No, you didn't.
I was working in the office all day.
How was your day?
Busy. I think all the doctors either got a pay raise or a Christmas bonus or something because they all wanted to talk about their software all day long.
I guess so. It's just that time of year.
It's the most wonderful. Oh, Christmas music getting on anymore.
I've been sad about that all day. Luckily, I have a CD.
Well, shadaisy.
CDs, what?
Nuts.
All right, here we go. See ya.
A nice place to
look at this view.
The airport. It has a plane taking off.
I don't know if it'll. Yeah, you can kind of see it.
And what else did you say? Sloss Furnace is.
Sloss is straight ahead.
Sloss is straight ahead.
I don't see it.
It's a little dark. It's Sloss.
Oh yeah. Oh, there it is.
God, cool. Sunset would be awesome.
Yeah, the sunset's pretty cool. It moves. It's almost back over here behind these houses now.
Really?
In the summertime, it's over behind downtown.
This is crazy.
That is so cool.
A little rogue tavern action. Boom.
There you
go. Boom. Sarah. I'm going to call you Sarah. Sarah. Is it with a Y?
I've heard that one before. With a Y? You mean an H?
No, I'm sorry. The way I was saying it was with a Y.
Is it with a Y or not?
Yeah, it's with a Y.
With a Y. Okay. Sarah.
The way I was pronunciating it was
Is it really?
Is it really?
Oh, okay.
Oh.
I was like,
come on.
Come on.
Come on.
I'm pretty obvious. Boy, are you like...
We're at Rogue Tavern. We're here with cousin McShan. Freaking awesome. And Sarah. Come on.
No freaking awesome are you.
He just goes, what's your name? And her. What is her name?
That would be your wife. That would be your wife, Katie.
Do they play up there, like bands?
They do play bands up there.
Hey. Sarah with a Y. She has an awesome food blog. Y'all know we like food.
Now,
this is
it's blog. Be tagged. When she's saying
blog
this right
with
now,
a B.
Be a thing that pops up.
Hey,
click here now.
Put your hand
out
like this and go. This is
no,
my
I
food
don't
blog.
Want to.
Yeah, okay, I will. I'll do it. Food blog, Sarah, right here.
Right there. Bing!
And it is called
There'll
table.
Be a link to everybody go check out your channel.
Hang on. Table 9 Kitchen. Table 9.
Why 9 though? I want to know.
Table 9.
Okay,
you're not on my face. Table 9 Kitchen. .blogspot.com. Colin will put the link below. It's awesome and she has some great recipes. I'm ready to go home and try them right now. One of which is the tomato sauce recipe.
I saw some asparagus wrapped in a towel that was like legit. It was like legit towel wrapped asparagus.
Roasted asparagus.
It was roasted.
Colin, towel wraps. There's no, the towel was for the picture. It's roasted.
It was like wrapped in a dish towel.
Colin goes, it was legit towel wrapped asparagus. I think the towel was for the picture, not for the cooking, right?
But the towel makes it taste that much better.
That's not a towel.
What was it? A
legit.
Dish towel.
Legit.
It was a hanky. A hanky. Well. There was something else on there. Cheese?
It was cheese?
Very nice.
It was a handkerchief.
A handkerchief.
It was
a fancy, expensive handkerchief.
It was a prop.
Okay. It's just a prop.
Go get you some of that.
Go get you some of that and check it on the flip side. Bing! We've had a great night tonight, guys. Hope y'all have had a good night.
Yeah.
Say give me Roll Tide.
Hi, Roll Tide?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Absolutely.
There you go.
Roll Tide.
With a Y.
We got Sarah. We got McShan.
And McShan.
With a McShan. I don't know if you can see us. Woo! So we just ate at Rogue Tavern.
Rogue Tavern is really good. It had
it was very delish.
Blue teeth. What are they? Black and blue sliders.
I don't know. I had some teriyaki thing.
They were so good.
Yes,
it was
very good.
We like food a lot.
Hey, if you like food, check out Sarah's blog.
Pizza food. blogspot.com. Kraft macaroni and cheese.
Oh gosh, he said he would do it. Don't fall over. Don't. Oh gosh.
Happy New Year.
Happy Christmas. Merry New Year.
Okay. Thank you.